Okay, guys. McDonald's Fan 101 here for NASCAR 2000. Let's see. Gonna pick. First time Dale Jr. is in there. 94 Bill Elliott. And track we're going to is gonna be. Had it in me. Oh, Indianapolis. Yeah, Indianapolis. Team options. Oh, already got that. Let's see. Damage off. Let's see, physical, let's see, opponent strength down, drafting effect up, yeah, alright, done, let's go to track, Bill Elliott over at Indianapolis, kind of makes me, it kind of reminds me of the Return of Lee, back in the early days of Return of Lee. My brother and I actually did a video of Michael Waltrip versus Bill Elliott. And I think I was, I can't remember who I was. Oh, yeah, I was Michael Waltrip. Here we go. Green flag. And I think the car is probably better than NASCAR 99 and 2000. Than NASCAR 98 and 99, cars, I guess. Oh my goodness, don't want to get into the grass right there. So used to going up high on the racetrack, I tell you. See, I'm right behind Dale Jr. Whoa. Now we're going on. I'm bailing hard to pass. Ken Schrader. Mike Skinner. We got Bob Labonte. Jeff Gordon. The Penny Stewart's up there. It was Mark Martin who started. I think first or second. Here we go. Lap number two. But his car is better than the one from 1997 and 1998, and probably even before then. Yeah. Oh my goodness. In fact, a similar car to this was 96. In 2001, it was driven by Andy Houston. And it was a Ford, which I think this is also a Ford too. Yeah, I just raced my big time trial. And just took one lap though. Halfway, the checker flag. I'll tell you one thing, sir. I really want to make this race a little more interesting. If that makes any sense. And this is the game with the best two-player mode. Absolutely. Amazing play, two-player mode. Let's go and check out all the views. That one seems to be better. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's the front. Oh, great. That's the driver's seat. It kind of looks like NASCAR 98 and 99's driver's seat. That one doesn't look too good. You can just see like the M, like right on, like the front of the car. Yeah. And also Reese's, John's drive-through and everything. That one is awful. Oh my goodness. Whoever thought of actually making a, whoa. Yeah, whoever thought about making a view like that. That one's humongous. Kind of reminds me of NASCAR 99. See, I like that one. I'm gonna give it to Mark Martin. I think there's a song in here. An actual song. Sung by someone. Kind of sounds like the 70s or something. Oh, this is the one. Wow. Checkered flag. That checker flag, man. This is when we just started the race. Yeah. That's the car right there. Man, it looks awful when it's like not its own color. Oh, well, Borealia won. Good song though for the game. All right, guys. See you in NASCAR Rumble.